What's up, vibers? I know you see how cute I look. My natural hair back, I have my nails done, my toes done too, but y'all see that later. I have on this cute freaking romper, and I have on my Vans slip-ins, whatever they're called. It's not vacation, but it's like vacation. I'm going like to Suffolk, to my mom's friend's house, to spend the 4th of July weekend with them, you know, the hangout. We're getting ready. It's like 4 o'clock, it's 4:40 now. When I call you, answer. Anyways, of course, I'm an Amazonaholic, so I have got Amazon packages here, so I wanted to open them before I leave. I have two things. Two boxes from there. I'm so messed up. I didn't show you guys. Well, if you have me on Snap, I have me on Snap. Summer is cute 21. I have bought so much stuff from Amazon. It was ridiculous. Okay. My game is here. So exactly like I said, if you have me on Snapchat. I have bought myself a Nintendo Switch, so I have got me a bunch of games to go with it. Well, games I know I will play. I have Carnival, Lego Villains, Lego DC Villains, whatever it's called. Harry Potter, Harry Potter Lego games, and now I have Go Vacation. See, these are games that I know I will play. Like, I love Lego games, and I love, like, this game, because I used to play it with my Wii. And I wanted to get, like, Mario games, but Mario games are expensive. Them things are, like, $50 plus. And for these little, tiny little games, I think they should cost cheap. That's my opinion. And these games were cheaper. Even on Amazon, and they were like $20. Well, this I think it was like $24. I forgot. But listen here. Oh my god! I had ordered these packages. It was literally two things, and it came mad freaking. It was like Amazon was taking forever to deliver it, so I went and canceled it and just bought. Like I bought like Summer Eve products. But then I guess I realized I'm allergic to some of these. Well, when it touches my bare skin, I guess I'm not supposed to touch a bare skin. It makes my body itch like freaking crazy. And I didn't know it was Summer's Eve until I used it by itself. And then my body was like, oh God, I was crazy freaking itching. I was like pissed off, losing the cry and everything. Like, so I guess I like canceled that whole entire order and just ordered what I really wanted. So what I got was the Neutrogena Oil-Free Acne Wash. It's an aloe thing, I think. It's supposed to be aloe. It's new info. Yeah, I got this, and I also got this watermelon juicy scrub from Clear and Clear. And this one's cool, Clear and Clear. Oh my gosh, why is everything so hard to open? Oh, Clean and Clear, some watermelon thing. So I want to try these. I wanted to try it before I left. Leave, but I might bring it out there with me and try it out there. I don't want to buy these things, not even that much. Is this thing broken already? If it's broken, I'm gonna be pissed as hell. I think, let me see how much it was. This was $6.97. And the watermelon one is, I think, $5. $5.99. They probably just upped that price. It's only $6 too. So that's good. That's fine. I'm about to put this in my bag. I packed my bags and everything, like I said. But I'm ready to get out of here. It's freaking hot. And I'm trying to, you know, party. So, my bag is packed. I have my big old duffel bag, my electronic bag right here, my Switch. Put my game in first. Oh my god, I've been dying to get my own Switch, and I'm so happy I got it. I got it for myself. That's how independent I am. Ugh. Ugh, I love Go Vacation. It's so fun. See what I'm talking about? These little tiny DS games. Like, they should really be cheaper. Like, why would you want to spend... It's not even a disc. It's a freaking tiny mother flipping game. Doesn't matter, freaking hard to put away. Okay. And put these. I have my lotion is in here. My shampoo and conditioner. My body wash. My poof, and I'm gonna just stick these right in here and call it a day. What's up, guys? I am back. I forgot to come back to you guys before it got late, but we had got here late anyways. We got around here around 7, but it's like 9, 8, something, I don't remember. But we're about to go into the jacuzzi. I have my bathing suit on. You'll see the whole thing. I have pants on right now, but I don't put my bags all up. I'll insert a clip for me in the car because I forgot to record in the car. But he's like, let me get in the vlog, But it's my vlog channel. But yeah, I'm not getting in the jacuzzi. I got on a red tie. I puffed up my hair more because it was drying out. My hair dries out really quick, which I hate. But yeah.
Wax, not a red chase. It's a million plus three reasons I die.
What does she do?
She works as a manager for Kroger, a grocery store.
Yeah.
So she's like a head manager. So she's been working like 17 hours a day.
Dad's like, put the
forget up. Like, let us all turn this way. Twist my back. We got to switch seats. I got to stay focused.
Is that a phone that someone
has? No camera.
No sun, no closer.
This is so cute, right? I feel like you gotta go to the blue to make it like.
Like, it's not even doing anything to it.
Yeah, but the blue is making mine hotter.
Mine is touching. The stove do better than this.
No, it's
you just
gotta keep going.
Let's go, but I'm gonna go fire like you can do hot.
Okay, mine's just doing something now.
See, yeah, mine's catching on fire.
That's a real fire. Go out so don't burn them up.
Everybody put it in one more time.
I was thinking it even though it's burned. I know, but she wants a picture.
Yeah, I know, but you're gonna need a whole new merch.
What's up, guys? So I'm in the store with my cousin Jasmine.
Hey.
And she came up with an amazing idea of doing a sip. What is it? Sip and paint.
Paint
and sip thing while we watch Hamilton on their projector. So we're at Joann's right now. And who did curbside pickup? But
they gave us the smallest canvases, but we went and got bigger ones, and we got paint and stuff. So she got it all set up. She made it all nice. It's so sweet. But we're just waiting for the lady. So guys, we're in Target now. Cheers. This Target is so pretty.
Did I just can see anything?
No, where is it?
Excuse me. I'm looking for aisle C2.
Oh. Is it?
Oh. Okay. Oh.
You just can't get tape.
I was like, damn, I knew we were gonna have to do all of this. Oh, here we go.
This is nice. See, I want this or this. And the fact that it's only like $35, which is really not that much. Cause stuff be like expensive. This I might get. See what Target do? They have it all set up. All set up. Once you walk in, you go for something that you really want, but you gotta go take detours and travel around the store just to get it. All set up. But Target's be looking so good and all nice and organized. Love it.
And they're plastic boxes. I might have to get this one. Because
yeah, plastic. And
so
glass.
Like if they fall,
it don't break.
It won't break.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
See?
I'm buying glasses.
She want to get these two glasses. There's only two left, and it's so cute.
And they're,
might as well,
so,
but they're $15.
And they're
all right,
yeah, I'm doing it.
You gotta get it. All right, so we're inside now. We finally are starting to make the our DIY canvases. We already started this one already, but we're gonna show you how we're gonna do the other ones because we got a bunch more boxes over there. This.
I think that's
it's progress.
It.
Yeah.
We just need it.
This tape got to be longer.
This tape got to be longer, but the only thing is, you think we should make it a little closer to the edge, right?
Yeah.
You know, let me get a suggestion. Make it a little bit closer to the edge, because that way.
Thanks, Dad. I love you so much.
So beautiful, dude.
All right. Now the only thing is. We got it. Here we go.
Uh-huh.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
There it is. Canvas easels. Got it. So then everyone could do that. And it's just tape.
Wait, are you taking a shower right now or what's up?
So I just wanted to test it out.
Can you say you're drawing it?
Yeah, you're gonna
it's not gonna tape. Like keep going down.
No, it's taped. It's taped in.
Yeah, but
yeah, like I don't
they
know why is it like that. We just gotta be
able to. Lost them? Oh.
Yeah, we just gonna have to pick it up.
I'll give you a strip for the inside.
Yeah.
Summer, you need to get a bag.
It's already thick enough. It's really not like you're like.
Yeah, and the more it's reinforced,
yeah,
the sturdier it'll be.
Okay. So how we did it was we have a box. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut this front part off. And don't even gotta be neat. Don't even gotta be neat with it.
Cut that thing. I wish we could do this outside though.
Yeah. It would have been better, but it's like we don't have, it's like, it's nowhere to do it really.
Yeah. Yeah, because I mean, it's just nowhere to do it because. Can't see the projector.
Uh-huh.
Like, why did it do it like that? I mean, why did it
like
why
this?
Is it like,
we're gonna flip. Each of the sides backwards. And then on the bottom, you just flip it up. Simple. Simple. We'll pass a little bit of tape.
Okay.
No, just put it right here.
Yeah.
Make sure you have tape.
Yeah, because I think this is good.
I'm gonna get them. You done with this?
Are you still going? Just for the top.
Good. Yeah. We just start cooking.
They did.
Oh, they did.
And then we would take, we'll take the bottom down. Might as well do it now.
Yeah, we're gonna do it regularly like this.
I'm gonna tape it this way.
That was so not enough tape. This tape is so freaking stupid.
It's backwards.
You know what I really want to do? I just want to take this off. Like, hold on.
At this point, I just want to take it all the way off and just start cutting it.
I did.
Might as well.
Just keep it out.
Here. No! Oh, well, yeah, low.
Oh, yeah, just low, because I don't know if it's still working.
Is that good?
Sure.
Is that good?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I think you still need to do this, even if I reinforce it with something else.
And then taking that front tab, you can use this as... How do you do it? You need that support.
Yeah.
So it will go like this.
Make sure not to put it too far away because you gotta put.
Yeah, I think it's fine right here.
Yeah. And then we'll do this. My dad made a really good point. Hold on, let me pick it up real quick. Sorry, you're trying to do a whole block. Sorry. I'm gonna cut the tape. But you just put some more up there. Because that piece in front of it is imperative.
It's not, but...
This piece right here.
Mm-hmm.
That you put
in front. Oh, yeah.
That's imperative. That's what holds the canvas. Alright, I need that.
So, when you would cut the tab off of the box and make this part. It's what holds the canvas up itself. So you'll see when she do it.
Alright, so we just need to put a little bit more tape.
This just needs, this is this back that's not sturdy enough. Why can't cardboard boxes be sturdy?
Yeah, like when it's sturdy, it's like really good.
Mm-hmm. Alright, there you go.
So, to make the little part right here, to hold up the whole entire canvas, you gotta take the flap of a cardboard box. What do? Just fold it?
Yeah, fold it.
I need a cameraman, bro. You would fold it and then have it like right here and then fold it down. So then your thing will be able to like your painting will be able to sit right there. But I'm gonna push this back more so I have more room. So I finished, and I know I have so much tape. I have to make sure my thing was sturdy. So I have this thing all nice and sturdy. This is all nice and sturdy. With the back is all taped up. I'm gonna show you what she did. All she did was just add extra tape, and as you see, I put another tape wrapping around it to make sure it's more sturdy than it is. And here's our paint canvas, and as you can see, it fits like a glove. So it's perfectly fit, perfect. Anybody can just like push, push, push. I will show you the end results of all of them. We have about, six more to go. So six or four, one of those numbers. But we got this, and I'm gonna show you the end results of our little setup. So stay tuned. Yeah, she went outside. We're also gonna be watching Hamilton later. But what we're gonna do is when everybody comes, we're gonna paint. We're gonna paint everything. Do our paintings. And then we're gonna go outside in their pool and all that stuff. And then watch Hamilton and stuff. And then just come back and like look at our paintings, take them home, all of that. So that's the plan for the rest of this day. So stay tuned.
There's a paint.
Yeah.
You got it?
Oh, wow.
Keep everybody
Where's my paint? Do I need a paint?
Wherever it fits.
Oh, wow.
Wherever it fits, if it's easier for you guys to split this.
Okay, y'all ready?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to start the thing. Mm-hmm. We're going to go slow. We're going to listen to her. Yeah. Go slow.
What happened to that brush?
Everybody has brushes in the middle.
No,
right?
She just took them back.
Oh, you took their brushes? Yeah.
You need to get one.
Oh my
yeah. Like, try to take one of the big brushes. Of the, big
when you,
brushes.
We'll give everybody time to get the brush they need. Okay?
Yeah, okay.
They the same.
She's going to explain.
Summer, where's your brush?
These are the brushes. We're sharing them.
All right, let's go. Come on.
Ready?
Can I have a water cup?
We're above 16. This should go smoothly. I don't...
You might as well.
Leave a water cup. Do I...
You don't have a water cup?
No, I don't.
No, she can share.
Well, me and Daryl can share a water cup. Are you sharing?
Yeah, right. You should just keep your brushes wet.
Yeah, do a line, yellow line in the middle.
You're doing a bridge.
Can you see?
I think she used this brush, though.
They said a line in the middle. Where's the line?
You can use any.
Well, let's go back and look at her.
Yeah, see? Me and Joe.
I want to go back and see it. Y'all was talking. I couldn't even concentrate.
Yeah, that was it right here. I'm doing
okay.
Well, no, I want to see her do it.
Okay.
Rewind it, rewind
it's
it.
It's a small one? Okay.
It's the last time we're going to rewind it.
You're going to paint the whole canvas.
My name is Candice, a.k.a. Picasso Baby. And today, I'm going to be showing
is that
you how to create a tropical drink.
Oh, no, that's
right. Go down. You went to a different video, huh?
Yeah, why is that that loud? That's OG.
Are you serious?
That's OG. My name is Candice, a.k.a. Picasso Baby. And today...
So now we're on break. So... And they get a 10-minute break, so everybody's like taking a minute to let their paints dry, the paintings dry and everything. So let's go around and see how everybody's is looking. This is mine. Of course, it looks nice.
This looks good.
Artist me. My aunt. Let's see.
Yeah, this doesn't think the blue.
This does look good. No better than him.
Good.
Yeah, even though he did the wrong side.
Yeah, that's the only thing.
Yeah.
Vertical.
Yeah, but it looks good.
Mine's just gonna come along, don't worry. Good. It's going to
It's her own artwork. She did what she had to do. See, he didn't even want to do what we want to do. He just wanted to do his symbols. He did love it. And my brother just had to restart because he done messed the whole thing up.
He did a different thing.
My mom.
She's the only thing in the vertical, but like.
Yeah.
Right there, so you're not cleaning up.
It took forever to finish these paintings. Mind you, it was a 15-minute video. It took 2 hours to finish. But,
yeah. No, wait, we're gonna finish. As soon as we finish, we'll start cleaning.
I'm upset because I messed up on something. But we're finished and.
We'll start cleaning.
Yeah.
We're still painting.
Some of them are still painting, but we're finished. And we gotta start setting up so we can watch Hamilton outside.
So what did everybody think of the paint and set?
Oh, it was fun.
I'm glad everyone enjoyed
this. This is my house. Look how nice.
We did it. Thanks, Jasmine.
Nice. Thank you, Jasmine.
Thanks for everyone participating.
You've already done a great weekend. Thank you, Jasmine.
Mm-hmm.
I think we should put our things outside. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
She hasn't been wanting to do this forever, you know that?
Mm-hmm.
She really has. I'm glad we finally got to do it, Dan.
Yeah. And then
I'm going to
work on it. All right.
Now it's...
See, I messed up around the palm trees because I can't draw no freaking palm trees. So this side is like all types of messed up, but this one is alright. We can make it work. And she was like, draw some birds, and I didn't have the right paintbrush, so she gets V's. But it's whatever. These freaking nasty looking wings, but it's fine. I'll go in my room.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, dear summer. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Pick it up, pick it up.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Yay!
Yay, make a wish.
Woo! Alright, now let's see the
All photography and video recording is strictly prohibited.
Oh, well, that's why we're here.
Turn it up.
Thank you.
It's already?
And enjoy my show.
So we're watching Hamilton outside, guys. I'm going to zoom it in for you guys. Vacation, hanging out with my family and all that. That was really good. It was nice to get out and actually like have fun, you know. We haven't done that in a while. Stupid freaking quarantine. But as always, I came back home and I got packages. You know, I might as well just start my own unboxing channel because that's what I should do. Because first off, I'm always getting packages like all the time. Don't mind the mess behind me because I'm just unpacking and you know how that is. Gosh. Okay, first package you're gonna unbox is this big box. So I watched this show on Hulu, Love Victor. I've seen it before. Like I've seen it, like I have the virus, so I see like previews and stuff. But I was like, what is this? Because, like, I watched Love, Simon. That was my main love, my favorite movie. But then I'm like, Love, Victor. What the hell is this? First off, you're not Love, Simon. So get the fuck out of me. But then I watched it. And then I'm like, oh my gosh. It's so good. Like, that's the way it's deep. I'm not going to be no spoiler or nothing. What the fuck? Oh! It's my SD card. Would you just throw this thing out? Like, if I didn't really search, like, hard for this, I would have just threw it out. I'm like, they just sent me bubble wrap, the fudge. But you have to look deep in that damn bubble wrap. But I bought this 128 gigabyte thing for my Switch. So, because I have the Switch now, and I like stuff. So. Oh, no, I'm going to lose it already. These things are tiny. Dang it. My SD cards are never this tiny. Dang. No. I'm talking to him editing. But shoot. I rate the packaging horribly. It was a horrible package. Like, why would you just wrap it up like that? And, I don't understand why they put big little things in big old boxes. Like, Anyways, next. So I can assume this is a game, of course. This packaging is really nice. I know I'm not gonna break it. But dang, like, anyways, back to Love, Simon. I mean, Love, Victor. It was like such a good show. If you have Hulu, you can watch it. But, it's like, basically it's like Love, Simon. It's like a boy being confused about his sexuality. He don't know what he wants. It's basically like, but he asks Simon for help and advice. Cause he moved. And he goes to Simon's old school and stuff. So he been asking him for advice and stuff. He comes later on in the show, like one episode, but it's a really good show. So if you watch Love, Simon, you gotta watch Love, Simon before you watch watch the series Love, Victor. It doesn't match together if you don't watch it at the same time, because you gotta understand the whole thing. I also watched American Soul. Oh my god, it's so good. And I watched Hamilton. Oh, so I always thought Hamilton was like them boring old musicals. It turns out that it's actually freaking hilarious and it's good. It's like, it's something you'll watch, because Hamilton is expensive to even get into. Like, you have to pay bread to get in there, like thousands of dollars for one seat. Like, so I thought it was like them uppity, like boring old musicals, but it's actually, they be rapping and everything. They got all your favorite actors on there. They're like, oh, like it was so good. Like, I honestly, on everything, I learned more from the musical than I learned in history class. So, and that's on everything. Like, you learn so much. You learn about Hamilton, you learn about Thomas Jefferson, you learn about Washington. You learn about a lot of people in there, so that's why it's really good. Okay. Oh my god, it's so cute! Okay. I have got the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Cause I'm like, I need Mario games, you know? See how tiny that game is? See how tiny? I believe the Nintendo Switch game should be like more cheaper, because look, it's literally a DS size game, literally. So it should really be cheaper, and not like freaking Mario games are like freaking $50 plus $60. Like, what bread? But yeah, guys, that is it for the little unboxing and the rest of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I had fun. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it, though, like I said. But yeah, guys, this is for this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social media. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I guess this channel is about to hit 100. So, hey, make sure you get me to the road to 100. And then road to 500. Road to 1K. Because we got this. What kind of gang system are we doing, guys? But yeah, guys, if you're not vibing with me, then what are you doing? Bye.